Venerian hair. My criteria compared to your career just isn't fair. I'm a venereal disease, like a menstrual bleed through the pencil and leak on the sheet of the tablet in my mind. Cause I don't write shit, cause I ain't got time. Cause my second minutes, hours go to the almighty dollar in the almighty power of that chopper. Sister, brother, son, daughter, father, motherfucker, copper. Got the Maserati dancing on the bridge, pussy popping, tell the coppers, ha ha ha. You can't catch them, you can't stop them. I go by them goon rules. If you can't beat them, then you pop them. You can't man them, then you mop them. You can't stand them, then you drop them. You pop them, cause we pop them like Oval Red and Baca. Motherfucker, I'm ill. Yeah.
Hey Belters, we're here with another ES. Oh yeah, I've got Marimus as Jorva with me.
Hello.
And
hello.
Spade as Fat Goblet circling this fucking shrine on his
hello.
And we're going to take back Spirit of the looks of it.
Yeah, it looks like we've lost everything.
Our Miri scum been at it.
Oh shit.
While we've been away.
Yeah. That's alright. We like a challenge. Right.
Alright, let's LFG this shit up. Let's zerg some cunts. Oh, that's not even a big group. Oh, God.
Where's the bounty board from here?
You just say it in zone, Marimus. You just sort of said it.
Just, yeah.
I mean, I heard you, but... it's in the other one, the southern high.
Yeah, it's where I was, yeah. That's why I waited there for you guys. You left. Oh, what am I doing? Zone, that's right. LFG, guys.
Let's finger girls. Oh, sorry, what?
already. There we go. I accept. Now it's a large group. It's getting there.
Fat Goblet. LFG.
Typing. Too bad my keyboard disconnected.
Where is everybody?
Yeah, where does group at? Ales going towards Ales? Bruma.
Alright, let's zap to one of them places, eh?
That was a very emphatic LFG, Fat Goblet.
Yeah. You gotta scream at people to get them to do stuff you want.
Alright, off to Aylesworth.
Tea from my Stormtrooper mug.
That awkward moment when you realize I think all of my siege weaponry might be in my bank.
Siege? You need the siege.
That's right, there's a siege merchant here. I'm just gonna quickly buy a few.
Life hack, save seconds instead of going through the door by jumping off the roof. From now on, every hint I give you is going to be a life hack, so get ready for that. It's going to be life hack day.
Oh, yay. I'm ecstatic, as you can tell.
I might even just give you monotonous tips. Life hack. Spank your lizard to make it go faster.
Well, that will do it.
Alright. I've got some new skills going. Oh, yeah, we didn't duel. Oh, that's right. We'll do it at the end.
We'll get to that part. Yeah, Jorva's got a pretty new build as well, actually. I scrapped a lot of it and went for some new stuff. I think it's going to be alright.
Yeah, while we're leveling up, we should just be focusing on being able to kill as much crap as possible, I think. And then when we get to the end, I'm just going to respec to what we need.
Mine was definitely made for dungeons, and this one's definitely going to, hopefully, be better in PvP, but...
Are we attacking
that out when we encounter some bad guys?
Are we attacking red because yellow's too mighty? Because
until our group gets a bit bigger.
Once you get all the scrolls, you get a bit like OP, I think. And they got a lot of scrolls. This is like the opposite to Pokemon Go. With yellow actually being formidable. This is a long hike.
I hate being the one that's behind the group as well. I'm just getting waiting for somebody to pick me off. And you're just so close yet so far away.
Yeah, there's definitely a lot of running in Cyrodiil.
It's fine when the packs stick together, but that.
Hey, I've got a quest here. Travel to Bruma, talk to Songkant. Maybe I'll just quickly pick that up while I wait for you guys.
I'm okay. I can see the wolves.
I keep like...
There's a Dolmen opening to it right here.
Oh man.
It is gone.
Yay! Little questy! That was good.
He did a quest.
Supplies for Apple Watch. Yeah, I've been having to cancel quests because my journal got too full. But I've been very apprehensive cancelling the Cyrodiil one because it's sometimes super easy. Ooh, reflective scale can be morphed. Ugh, I'm getting hit on the way to the Dolmen.
I am.
I made it to the Dolmen before you did.
I made it to the Dolmen before you did.
I haven't made it to the Dolmen yet. I just went in and grabbed that little quest. It's good.
Yeah, fair.
Boom!
No more squishy Jorva. No more squishy. It's so good. So good not to die every fucking 10 seconds.
Ooh. That's a fun little move. I took off my rock for now.
But I love watching people get rocks.
I know, I love rocking people. Rocking their socks off. Nah, it's on my secondary thing. But I need to level up some other lines.
It's fucking chaos here, isn't it?
Watch the frame per second drop as everyone uses every move in their arsenal.
That's right.
Now I have this uppercut that sends people flying, so that's pretty cool.
Don't worry about the end companions or anything, guys. I'll do it. That's a a thing as well, like everything. No one's actually the objective. We're just gonna keep respawning, right?
Opinion, huh?
Yeah, there's a little... Yeah, you found one, did you?
Yeah.
I think there's still a finite to their spawns.
Is there?
Yeah, like each pinion spawns more.
Man, rough guy.
You only remove the weaklings from my service. That's what Malak Bar would sound like if he was Scottish. I'm sure someone asked. Whoa. Guess he's pretty big. I've seen bigger ones
than
him.
Is the biggest daddy not feeling so big?
Oh, I'm bigger where it counts.
A little inferiority.
Look how small that bulge is compared to his total mass.
I don't know what loot from these guys. When you destroy the next, this one will have. Oh, it's not the end yet?
It is now. Thirsty chest.
First.
Oh, another necklace of Cyrodiil's Light. Yeah. Thank God, what would I do without three or five of these? How do we actually take this thing? Because it's blue now. Oh, it's these guys in the middle. I guess someone else did that while I wasn't watching.
Guess so.
Where's our group boss?
Got that little quest here too. Should I get it? Is it worth getting?
Meh.
Meh. I don't want to be left behind again.
Oh, you're a much bigger hitter.
Yes, you stay with the biggest daddy. You learn a thing or two. I'm gonna call you Youngling from now on, Spade.
Youngling.
Or Padawan.
Sounds great.
It's better than noob.
Okay, yeah, I'm part of it.
Where are we headed? Ales? Front door Charmin.
I don't know, they don't seem to have made up their minds. Who's the leader here?
Hiki of Nazarick.
Hmm.
Oh, there's a yellow here.
Not for long.
Not for long, yeah.
Came to the wrong neighborhood, motherfucker. Daddy's here.
Looks like it's Coleman Keep. Charmin Keep.
Did you flight him? Did you see? Hey, just a law book around here. Oh, Saber Cat. Leave me alone, I'm just here for the knowledge. I can't mount because that Saber Cat's following us. Go away. Whew, man, it's hot. It's hot in Australia.
I'm melting tonight, guys.
Fucking hot.
Like a million degrees at least today, right?
Yeah, what is it in Fahrenheit? Like 100? 115 or something?
Over 100. Because we got to what? 41. 42 here?
Oh! It's too hot. That's the number you're looking for, is 2.
I know where everyone's going. I'm following the front group. The group is splitting. Yeah,
what kind
ground.
Of idiot group is this?
It's two paladins with restoration staffs fighting a warrior. We're not killing him, but we're just not dying either.
Where are you?
Straight ahead with those. Yeah, straight ahead here.
Oh, you're behind. Oh, there's heaps over here. Hello, lovelies. I hear you need some daddy lovin'. The enemies over here.
That's easy. Well, there's more. Where are
we? So many more.
I see him with the crest. Shit. Again, not for long.
Oh man, what a group. It may be small, but it's mighty.
We can take down anything.
Actually, there's a bigger group here. It looks like.
Ah, it's not all our group.
I want to be in that group. That'll help me get my bounty
Somebody
quest way quicker.
Somebody is visually laying down and sliding around over here. In my view, that's quite good.
Ooh, there's more. More baddies. Oh, there's heaps of them. Oh, hey, pretties.
Watch up top too, they've got seeds on the roof.
Yep. Yep.
I've got a battering ram.
I'm gonna die. Oh man, I've changed all my key maps.
Okay. Hug zero.
Whoa. Oh, they got me. They got
the
daddy.
The porch. Damn kids always on the porch. I'm gonna.
I'm gonna come res me.
Shit.
Back up and res the daddy.
Battering ram right at the front in a sec.
Yeah, someone's resing me. I took a ballista shot for me.
Ah, someone's already got a ram.
And make sure they don't die.
Oh, body's on the ram. Shit. Body's off the ram. We need a healer on the ram if we can. Oh, fuck. What the fuck is that?
Only oil splashing down on you.
Ah, yeah. I need a res near that. If we got one.
Where are you?
Well, I think our leader is fucked up somewhere else.
I got your Blossom Witchblade. Hope she appreciates what I just did for her. Oh no!
The door, dude.
Well, I was putting up a ram, I almost got it.
Yeah, I came into Rizzy and I got fucked too.
Yeah, I saw that. I was brave.
Hecky is getting a bit annoyed at us. Saying that no one's reading the chat. Oh shit, get out.
Oh, they're around the side. Is that what they're saying in the chat? They're right, I wasn't reading it.
Team distracted, right?
No, I don't even think this is our group.
Oh well. This is A group.
Yeah, Pug Zero is not a group. Ooh, the people wearing the red dress.
Don't everyone run away to the side. Figure out.
There's not enough room over here for my blister.
Pizza boy!
Oh my god, it says it's flat enough. Get the yellow circle and then it doesn't let me. Fuck it. I don't want to
do this
anyway.
On the front porch if anybody's around.
We're doing Chowman, front door.
Are we at Chowman? Is this Chowman?
No, I don't think so.
Peeling off, having put them out.
No, we're not. This isn't Chowman.
What's Chowman? Oh, it's the keep.
The east.
Ah, there, it's the next one over. Are we gonna peel away and head to that, or are we gonna finish this?
Ah, screw him. Let's just stay here.
They're already here. I don't know why he doesn't wanna stay here.
Yeah, there's. If they were here, then we'd probably have enough to get in.
Chat that in chat, ask him to come over.
No, he's a leader. He can do what he wants.
I'll yell at him.
Oh, I just made the daddy mad.
Have you got a ram?
Yeah.
I got some heals on you if you need.
How do you use the ram? Oh, you just stand in it?
Just stand on it, yeah, yeah.
Yes. Don't worry, I heard you.
They broke true.
They got the south wall down. Fuck it, let's take the front door. Everyone is gonna be distracted.
Yeah. Open up two doors.
While they're running to attack the south, we'll come in from behind and flank them.
Everyone's bailing out of my ram.
We got this.
Nah, it's taking too long. Just another door we're gonna have to repair.
Yep, and now the bad guy's spawning, so shit.
Back up the ram! There we go. How long does it take to pack up a giant battering ram and put it in your pocket?
Right.
God. Oh no, I died!
Where are you?
I'm in the doorway behind your stormy storm.
Further in, okay. Once we clear out some... Gotcha.
Yeah, I see you.
In the chaos.
Your stormy storm's got... Oh, he's got... What would happen if I go... Full bush? Oh, come on, Oki.
Now we got lots of people, there's two raid groups.
So many people.
Are they oiling us?
Alright, heck, he's here now at least.
Sook.
Yeah, there's a yellow in the flag room.
Yeah, where you going, buddy? Thinks he can get away.
Yeah, right.
Cause he's got high hopes. He's got...
There's some red out here.
Really?
Yep. There's a small party, looks like they're down now.
Who just over here?
Oh well. Wow. Hey guys, you wanna check this out? Oh yeah, oh fuck. Another one. Oh god, he's gonna kill me.
Where you at? Oh, I see your bear. Aha, there he is. Oh.
Is there a bad guy there?
Yeah, there's a yellow up in the crest.
Yeah, yeah, I saw no one.
He's making me run away in terror.
Boom! Yeah, swinging a hit.
New stuff. Was he?
What is this crazy circle of magic?
I don't know what it does, but I'm running on it.
It's a heal.
Oh.
AoE heal.
I'm gonna fix my cam up. Fix the screen up. There we are.
What are they bitching about in the chat?
Emperor, what is the red chat? What is this?
Yell.
Yell.
So it's the two raid parties yelling at each other.
Ah, is that right?
Should run your own siege. It's annoying enough that most of you won't siege. And you jump on the siege of those who are sieging. Ah.
To be fair, that is annoying. I was doing the quickfire double siege the other day, and someone just walks up and starts using it. I'm like, no worries.
Yeah, that's what this dude's complaining about.
Are we forming up on crown? We can stick together. Oh, you with that big group over there.
I'm with a group fighting a yellow guy. By fighting, I mean absolutely dominating. Well, not really. He's standing up himself pretty well.
He's really strong. Oh, now he's
done. Oh, no. I'm frozen.
That guy survived the longest.
Yeah, I think it was tanky. He was like another dragon knight. But he still died. Hey, where are we going? Oh, he's got a point up for us. Do. Love the little healing noises. I am a sweaty Betty.
Are you getting all shiny for the camera?
Yes.
That's gross.
Hey, this guy's back.
Oh yeah, I asked. Right behind me, Daddy.
He's tanky, but he's just like stupid.
Yeah, right.
Keeps running into the group of ours. What do you think's gonna happen, dude?
Yeah. I just started dancing next to him as he's getting beaten on.
Pretty big group. Come on.
Alrighty, we're here.
I'm writing a scouting report. Give me a second, guys. I guess that's one of my
yeah, those missions.
Shit,
handy.
This guy's coming out the front door right towards you too.
Same dude?
Yeah.
No, he
same
has a friend.
Same fucking dude, man. He's attacking me though. Thank you, biggest daddy.
Fucking...
Oh, fuck. There's another guy here just
claws.
Fucking jumped on top of me.
Oh god, I actually couldn't hear me. Like, I was non-stop here.
Yeah,
oh,
there's,
shit.
There's more coming, man.
There's heaps.
Oh, run away! Run away!
I'm dead.
Yeah,
ah.
I guess I won't be getting the res at this point at any time, will I?
Maybe. Our group's coming.
Yeah, our group's capturing the mine.
Mm. Why didn't we stay with the group? Broadcast the red.
Didn't reach yet. Chat told to go capture the mine.
Hey, we were pretty much on the rendezvous point that they set.
Yeah.
Then they changed the
you res somewhere. Fuck it.
Yeah, we died on the rendezvous point. God.
Yeah, right.
Although they're going there. Broadcast the red, how's it going? Good luck. Thank you.
I can res you guys actually.
Oh, it's too late for that.
Down the path towards, yes, you're coming. Yes, fat goblet, you're my favorite.
God damn it.
Waited.
Oh yeah. Like the way your heels feel.
I would like the way an air conditioner feels, but there's none in this room.
Yeah, this room is totally the hottest room in the house, in my house too.
Yeah,
every room
upstairs.
I'm in is the hottest room in the house. I'm just waiting for the laughter. Pause for applause.
Take the resources first, guys. Whoa. I got a few things aimed over here, I'm gonna...
What does taking the resources even do?
Who knows?
Prevent TP, whatever you mean. We following Crown, or...?
I'm on my way back. He told me to... That we weren't gonna get rezzed.
Well, I didn't think we were going to, and then I saw my favorite fat goblet.
Alright, I'm
alright. Alright, moving around.
Oh, no, now I'm dripping. Whew. Hope everyone enjoys looking at a wet bam.
After we take the resources and then take the keep, when you talk to the quartermaster, you can check on the surrounding area. So I'm sure it must do something or other to take the resources. I just haven't read what.
I think it makes you keep stronger.
Mistakes are made.
One with
Killing blows from a lusty Aragonian.
I got back and then just got wrecked again. Hey guys, I'm dead.
Me too. These guys are putting up a pretty defense and we're not like really grouped together and we're getting cocked.
Yeah, our group is split, man. Like, our leader is over here.
Our leader's a little bitch.
Yes! Someone! Res me! Res me! Oi! Sneaky Archer! Res me! Gimme! Res me! Oi, where you going? Okay, I see what you're doing. Stop being a pussy. Then there's no one around. Yes. Yeah, come on. Come on, rest me. Yes. Chain res. Sneak away. Sneak away, guy. You're alive. Get up. There's so many.
Maybe we should
attack three of us trying to take the farm, and it's not working very well. These
what
guys.
What the hell? They're all the way over
right
there.
Out. Our leader's not fantastic.
Let's leave this stupid group.
Yeah.
You guys want to do a dungeon? Or try to join the other raid party?
One of those two.
Jump boat.
I'm just trying to, stay alive here for the moment, so give us a sec.
Yeah, the leader of this group is like a lower level than us.
Yeah, he is, and he's totally just about to get killed again because he's a dumbass.
Rewards for the worthy!
He's not very intelligent the way he's playing either.
Alright, I'm leaving group.
He's fucking down.
I mean, he's all bitch.
He left G.
I'm fucking down trying to res him. This is an adults rated podcast.
Oh, whoa, there's heaps of them.
Live stream.
Sneak away, fat goblet, sneak away!
Oh, holy fuck. Are we about to get dominated?
Not if you hide.
You guys have to kill the menders and then the guards. No fucking shit, man. That's why I was keeping you alive, you dumb pieces of fuck. I'm back at Bleakers and I'm gonna wait here for you guys.
Nah, there's too many. Yeah, I'm out of here. I'm sneaking away.
Yeah, I'm back at Bleakers and I'm gonna leave the group in a second.
Yeah, it doesn't look good.
Come on, let's go. Let's go, Goblin.
Like, and he's saying, you know, he's trying to justify saying he's a healer build, and yet he couldn't keep anyone healed. I've got some secondary healing fucking stuff on my second bar, and I was doing a better job.
Oh, we can't go to the Imp City, because someone doesn't have the DLC.
Where are you guys at?
Alright,
I see Fat Goblet. He's sneaking away.
Just go to Bleakers.
Alright, I'm at Bleakers. I'll wait here for you guys then.
The Bleakers.
Come on, bear.
I'm gonna go up on the roof or something. Alright,
that was
yeah,
the worst.
So,
the worst big group I've been in.
Yeah,
so far.
Tactician as a leader there, splitting the party and running off to whatever the fuck he wants.
Oh, it's just terrible.
So let's find something else to do. Where are you boys? You here?
Yeah.
Pretty much.
Uh oh. Oh, I almost fell off the fucking tower.
Where are these sneakies?
These barbarians.
Ooh, I could tell
they are not knights, noble knights. What's up, Jorva?
You say what's up, Jorva? Where are you? Hey guys.
The biggest daddy is already in a group. No, I'm not.
Jorva's gonna leave that group.
Dungeon finder, random normal dungeon. Oh. Only select Alliance War choice as well in an AVA. Oh, Cyrodiil group.
I have an invite.
Yeah, if you're gonna do that, Dan, you're gonna have to figure out the invite system for us.
Let's get the fuck out of this place. Ooh. I love getting things that are actually maybe good.
Sorry?
Getting weapons and stuff that are actually better than... Oh, this is very good.
Are you talking about your rewards?
Our rewards for the worthy, yeah.
Yeah, they're pretty...
it was like heaps
pretty
good.
Decent loot, usually. Mine's
Let's
heavy.
Get the...
heavy shoulders. Do you want some heavy shoulders?
Maybe. Let's get the heck... gosh... heck out of Cyrodiil.
Alright, where do you want to meet up?
I don't know, let's find a dungeon.
They say the Wirises drove an old witch. Yeah, some
awesome
heavy plodron is part of a set. Something of guile or whatever.
Ooh, there should be new world bosses and stuff. We haven't done.
Yeah, it should be a whole bunch of new stuff for us to start to fight, man.
More of Lockjaw.
Yeah.
Alright.
More of Lockhaj. Trial? What's trial mean? Can we all do that? I don't know. Oh, I gotta be careful not to go to DLC places. That's paid. Can't go.
The trial is the... I think, isn't that Inglenumbra number?
I don't know. Do you want my Glenumbra?
Not Glenumbra, Craglorn. Is that in Craglorn?
I don't know. I just clicked it.
Because I think trials are, big dungeons. Like 10-person dungeons.
You discovered a trial. It is best to adventure in these areas with a large group. Trials are private, so only other groups. Oh.
So that's great. That's some in-game stuff for us. We'll go through the dungeons first.
How do I get out of it?
Pick an area, any area. I've got waypoints to a lot of different
places. I don't know how to get out.
Teleport to player. Like, travel to me or something in a second.
Yeah, I'll do that. That sounds easy.
So what did we do last time? We did,
Are you still in Cyrodiil?
Yeah, you gotta be at Northern High Rock Way. High Rock Great. That's the only Wayshire.
Yeah.
No, there's a Wayshire to both North and
I'm
South.
I'm just looking at my map at the moment, that's all.
Pick it out.
I'm good. Yay, I see Fat Globet next to me. So what did we do last time? We did,
We did the Elden Root one.
Yeah.
Yeah, alright. So let me find, what should we do?
There's the ruins of Mazatun in Shadowfen. There's Darkshade Caverns in Dashan.
There's Dungeon Direfrost Keep in Eastmarch. I've got checkpoints to a lot of different places, so
I can go to any of these ones for 109. Cradle of Shadows.
I don't have to pay anything, man. Like, I can fast travel for free and then just go to me.
What will we ever do with 100 gold?
Like, pick an area, pick a theme, and we'll go there.
Let's just do the Cradle of Shadows.
Cradle of Shadows, yeah, Shadowfen, whatever that was. That's how...
Spade's getting antsy.
Yeah! Ooh, I just made $20.
20 gold? Question mark?
No, someone just transferred me money for a graphics gig. A very small one for $20. Pizza's on me. For just me, though, because I can probably eat $20 worth of pizza.
Yeah.
Alright, so I think you need to leave Cyrodiil, Spade, before he can invite you, because you won't be able to travel from there.
Alright, I'm already here.
Leaving system. I don't know why you can't just, like, fast travel out of Cyrodiil.
I'm waiting for an invite, bro.
Alright. Whoa. I think I need to leave the dungeon. It's getting creepy. I don't know if you're about to travel to me while I'm in there, so I'm just gonna wait for the load to get out, and then I'll invite you in.
I just fast travel to some random
Elder loading screens online.
My body is ready for an invite.
Alright, Pete. No.
The zone's very pretty. It's all fucking giant trees and rainforest, but like, not as nice as the
you're invited.
Elfy area. Would you like to travel to that zone? Yes, please. And thank
you. This guy's called Sleep No More. I hate him. Ooh, my new sword looks cool.
Ooh. Looking at your stream, looks like you've changed up a few of your UI parts.
Yep.
Yep.
I can morph some things. Ooh, I've maxed out some things.
Oh, cool.
That's cool. Need to unlock some more things. Rapid mending. Ooh. Okay, let's get that. Care about that shit. Thieves Guild. Thieves Troves, acacias that locate. Ooh.
Don't worry about that. You're looking at all the DLC stuff now, are you?
No, I'm just looking at my skills while I wait for you guys.
I'm right here, dude.
In that case.
Alright. Let's do this.
Yeah, all about the fire, baby.
Come on. Don't like to go down.
Very different from last time. How much you did yet?
Job is not so squishy anymore,
but
he's super squishy.
Survive!
Damn. Good job.
Where was Stormy? Oh, you tried a different ulti?
Sorry?
Where was Stormy?
No, I didn't use the ult. My ult wasn't ready.
Oh.
But yeah, I reckon this build could beat you, but you're just a bit more fucking frantic than the NPCs that I've been practicing on. You caught me a little bit off guard, because I've got two bars now that I use, and switching between the bars still isn't fluid when someone's just fucking slamming me the way you did in the kill. give me
I
time.
Know no other
time
way.
This build and morph a few things.
Hey, I'm just discovering everything around here. Where was I before? Where is that dungeon?
Have you lost it already? God damn it, man.
Oh no, it's because I fast traveled to the dungeon, but then when I left, it took me somewhere else.
Alright, we're all here now. Where is the dungeon? We'll just walk to it.
Nah, like, we're nowhere near it. is what I'm saying.
The closest dungeon.
Black Heart Haven. Yeah, that's pretty close.
Pretty close.
That one.
Okay.
I don't die of heat stroke. I have a fan in here, but it's like super loud. So all the listeners, yeah. All the viewers would just be like hearing.
Same.
Sacrifices I make for the Twitch.
Yeah, I have like this tiny USB fan blowing at me, but it's more like blowing everywhere else but me.
Yeah, that's exactly what I've got going at the moment. It's just not cutting it.
Because I have the camera on with the green screen, I need the lights.
Oh, you got hot lamps on you too.
Pity me. Pity Bamber outside. You guys ready to swim?
Hey, bears
can
swim.
There might be slaughter fish. Slaughter
there fish almost bear. Always is. That's only like usually all the time.
The amount of times we've gotten fucking halfway across something and then just started to die. And you're like, yep, fucking no worries. I didn't want to be almost to my destination. I'm going to be all the way back there.
So this is the dungeon is here. Is...
Why to the eye? Is that with the X? I mean the skulls?
Black Heart Haven. Are you guys seeing that on your map?
Yeah, I just walked to the end of the pier and it said Dungeon Black Heart Haven discovered. Need a break.
Do we have to fish for it? Oh, maybe they take us there.
Good. Yeah? Shady Siren.
Yeah. Go ahead and use Shady the Siren will take you there. Ha! We're like pirates! In the water. You can just jump into the boat and hit use, I think.
Talk to that dude. In the boat.
Yeah.
Whoop whoop.
Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me.
Ah, cool. I have made my entire city out of the shells of other pirate ships.
It's the loading, wait for me, guys.
Oh, good. Oh, good.
Yeah, maybe we did count about a few.
Wait for me.
Wow.
These guys are absorbing a lot of my hit. They don't go down nearly as bitchily as Jorva.
Well, when I just fucking spawned in here, it said dungeon scale to champion 160. So that.
So good luck, everyone.
There we go. You guys are pretty fucking beefy.
Now that I'm here, we've got three fucking attacking.
Ah, bitches! Wait, is there another dude? Are we in the dungeon?
Yeah.
I don't have a map.
Uh-oh.
Do I?
I fell in the water. Oh, and I don't like go around.
I don't have the typical map you get. Guess we'll just.
There's a quest giver over here, but.
Oh, Dad just offered me his car. I have a better car than him. What the hell? I have a better car than him.
He just got a new one.
Yeah. But mine's better than his old one.
Yeah. Wait, what do you have at the moment?
I got a get.
Yeah.
Come on, you sons of bitches. Lordy. How you guys doing?
Yeah, fine. I don't know what Champion 160 is compared to where we are, but it seems to be doing okay.
Yeah.
I'm just really worried about the
I'm Champion 5000.
No, you're not.
As long as there's no timed bosses. Like.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, I'm worried that we just don't have that DPS for it.
This tomato crate has some 2 tomatoes in it.
Oh wow.
Whoa! All right. Shifty Tom. Past the front door.
I work for Captain Blackheart. Count me in. As you've seen, welcome aboard. In the basket next to me is a... I love your
enthusiasm, but I... Yes, excellent. Pirate clothes.
I totally didn't read anything.
Shadow Fan. Green Shadow? Green Shadow Fan?
Look at me.
No, we're not, are we? Bang Cry.
Look more like a leather ninja.
Yeah. It's a ninja pirate. And put on your pirate costume.
Aw, oh, hold on.
Reach the interior of Blackheart Haven. Maybe that's where we'll... So we sleep past these dudes?
Oh, come stand in me, Fat Goblet. Yep. I can screenshot us.
Okay.
My staff's better than yours.
Whoa, you're a fucking lion!
It's like a band shoot as well. Like, the biggest daddy has to stand, like, 3 steps behind the other guys, so the perspective on the cover looks cool. Otherwise, he just looks like a giant.
I almost wrote live at twitch.tv/thepiratebay. Whoops.
Oh, whoops.
Did you just puke?
Oh, God, I feel so sick.
I don't know that one, damn.
I think that, like, let you do the same thing for some words, like vomit, sick, puke.
Yeah, right.
Alright, I'm good. Good to go.
Blah, blah, blah.
I'm seasick.
I like how they actually
on land.
We can just walk through them now.
They're disguised.
Yeah.
Stay away from dudes with torches, question mark.
You probably should have read some of the text, right?
We stay away from the staffy staff.
Ah, stay away from the dog.
Oh, the wolves. Oh, that's right. It said smell. It says... Or detection by sea hounds. Okay, it's right there. Okay.
Uh-oh.
Bug's got me.
Sprint!
Get out of here!
Where is boss?
Oh, boss is on me. Hectic shit!
Well, I just got hit halfway fucking back down the bridge. Right? I'm gonna die.
All the damage.
I wonder if I can knock these guys off if I get it right.
Fine. That healing staff, that's what it's there for.
Come on.
Yeah. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Did you fall off again?
You got knocked off.
I got fucking knocked for the bleachers, man.
Oh, I was doing the solo mission, and I knocked one dude, like, a boss, I knocked him off the platform, and then he, like, fell all the- Oh, damn it! I just got-
Where'd you go?
I just got bad off. But at least I survived.
Yeah. Oh, thanks, at least you can res me, man. What a place to fucking land, too, right?
Oh, they're all chasing us down.
drop off. I'm getting wrecked. Save me, Big Daddy.
Where are you?
He's still up there now.
Oh, there you are.
Oh no, he's back.
I ran away like a little bitch.
Oh, you mean you kited them all here?
Yeah, now I'm getting bitched on.
Heal me, goblet! Just using reflective scales, so magic dude's shit gets reflected while I heal.
I'm good.
I'm getting home.
There's just so fucking many of them.
Jesus Christ. Why you need the disguise?
This was a bad idea.
Oh fuck. It's the boss just fucking comes back down and just slams me.
The boss is here, I think.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I mean. I just got fucking hit into the wall, like a little bit.
Oh, I could just hear arrows hitting me constantly.
Uh oh. I'm in the middle.
Nope.
Can't do that while you're dead. You can't do that while you're dead.
Yeah, I'm trying to hold that up. I'm just gonna attack.
Yeah, no, don't worry, like, just save yourselves.
Ah, oh, damn it.
Iron Heal one shot me. Not one shot me, but 16,000 damage killed me.
Yeah, Iron Heal, man. This is just way too many of us. How do you slowly
get in?
Mistakes. Yeah, we're down.
Oh, there's no out of that corner.
Like, they're gonna reset.
Do we revive here? Yeah. All at the same time?
Yeah, just revive here. They'll just reset up there and we can. Our costumes
should be
on.
Able to walk through them now, right?
Oh, where's the costume?
I think let's just sit here and clear our way up because it's right there anyway.
Yeah, we don't have any more pirate costume.
Oh, we don't? Oh, no. Shit. Alright, so. Talk
me
to
your gold
other,
and
pull
shit.
In certain people. Who are we pulling in? I guess those people are talking
about. Oh, all the people down there. What? This is more appearing up here, that's not fair.
Oh god. It's like it was before.
Yeah, I like the way we say communication and suddenly fucking everybody's on top of us. Square guys.
Hey, I didn't aggro those ones down there. There was one archer here. I was just gonna try and knock him off and then all of a sudden there's seven dudes.
So quick.
Yeah, I don't know what happened there.
Did you guys both die?
I'm getting my damage report when I die.
You both dead?
No, it's just me.
Very good.
I think one of my add-ons is stopping my damage report from being displayed. That's a new one.
Who needs a damage report? You're dead.
I like to know what killed me though.
The bad guys.
I think you know what killed you. The shit player. Ah, fuck off.
Alright, ready?
Wait.
It's just the boss. It's literally just the boss up here now. Uh-huh. The others are all dead.
Accidental ulti. It's the worst.
Oh, God!
Oh, so it's only him now. That's quite sweet. We can do this.
Switch to my hanky set.
Take him against the wall.
Uh oh, he's totally gonna.
God damn it!
Yeah, he restarted.
Oh, he ran away.
Hit aggro on you. Yeah.
Ah shit. Where is he? Yeah. He's coming. Alright, give me a sec. Give me a sec. Don't aggro yet. Don't aggro yet. Don't aggro yet. I want to change something.
God damn this piece of shit, cunt, fuckhead. Just as a heads up to you guys and the viewers, there's rolling blackouts happening around my area.
Oh, because
it's too hot.
Yeah.
So if I go silent, I'll, message you guys. Oh, and yeah, sure. We'll just tell the Twitch chat.
Yeah.
It's interesting. Alrighty.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Take him against the wall. With your back against the wall.
Take me on the floor. Da 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 da.
Yeah, like this. Good.
Let's get him in this little room.
Yeah, now you only get kicked in some barrels. Yeah, seriously, we just cut.
Oh shit.
You just fucking...
No, thank you.
Come here. Come here, come in the room.
And now let me out of the room. That's a better point.
Now, fear all of our AoE spells.
Just stab him in the butt.
Nope.
Oh, no, I got him.
I'm just trying to avoid anything because he fucking one-shotting me really before.
Nah, we got him.
So much less damage to this guy than I usually.
You got a different staff equipped.
No. You're saying this guy's BB at all.
He's got
beefy
balls. He's a lizard.
He's got beefy balls. Lizardy balls. Scaly balls.
He just kicked me in the
face. He spotted you. Come on, we got him.
No.
Yeah. We got
steady.
Him.
All right, calm down. He's down. Guy just keeps going. Oh, I wanted the chest.
You can have whatever is in it that I don't want. Beach bow of frost and 47 gold.
So let's.
Oh yeah. Let's do this. I'm so close to leveling up. And I've leveled up so many skills between like last level and this level.
Yeah, what level's your guy now?
30.
Nice.
30. Shifty Tom.
I'm 29. I'm only a level behind now. It sounds like an
excuse. Persuade.
There are two. I know. Can you persuade?
I put persuade and imitate, intimidate on as soon as possible. Imitate. That'd be fun. It's like we must go back. Imitate.
We must
go back! I wish that were an option. Ready or not. Crept up a second too far. Oh god.
I'm trying to take a load of
you. Oh god, what's that thing?
Holy shit.
I don't know, but it's bugging me suddenly, and I didn't like the position that I was in. Stone Colossus, but he keeps fucking coming at me.
Yeah, alright.
I'm shit, I'm down, heals if I can. Awesome.
Everyone attack me! There we are. Now get Flame Breath!
Take that, flat top bone lord.
There we are, they're all on me. Can you kill them, please?
Take them up these couple of stragglers because they're just about dead. Alright.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now we're done. Whew, that was a hot fight. Ooh. He's not the sharpest arrow in the quiver. Everyone take a hit from the daddy, so you're all mad at me. I'm the one that hurts.
Yeah,
doing? There we are. It's Hey boys.
This guy's worshipping crocodile head.
Oh shit. Alright, there's a lot of dudes here.
I really wish you'd stop.
Don't run ahead of me.
Running in like that, man.
Oh lord.
You gotta run in.
We are about three men.
No, I'm also running in. I'm also fucking killing off a couple and dying mainly.
That's worse fuck.
As long as I can heal us.
Don't worry, daddy's got you. I need to set them on fire. Yes, flames. Yes, you're all on fire now. Ah, oh, damn it. Yeah. I fear nothing. I'm stuck.
Can't see anything. Foliage.
Yeah, I know, right? I have to keep adjusting the zoom.
Yeah.
What are you guys doing behind me? I got him like bottlenecked in here. Stupid fear.
Yeah. Fuck all these mages.
Stormy! Now, head first into the next group!
Ah, oh, this guy. He will be the death of all of us. Ooh. Over and over.
Oh.
Over again.
I wanted the glow ether ring, but it's just heavy sack. Oh, boss fight.
Oh, it's a big troll. Aris? Yeah, sure, I'll take it.
Whoa. Yeah, look at this guy.
Bottle green. I have a feeling we're gonna get spawned by ads, so we should probably take them out and stay spawned.
Yeah, ads. Get overwhelmed. He's charging. He's throwing vomit at me! Gross.
Oh, hit me!
No, don't run at me, you don't want me.
This guy gives me a time to fight feeling, this puke not disappearing.
Yeah, sniffy analysis. Oh. He ran right through me.
Doing it, guys. We're doing it.
It's this fucking cauldron that's spitting out bile.
It's a cauldron?
Where the fire is.
Ah, fuck.
Got me. Oh, it peeked on me. That's so disgusting. You piece of filth.
Incoming vomit.
Trap in corner, mash button. Trap in corner, mash button.
Oh, what the fuck?
He just got bigger. Jesus.
Shit. Oh shit.
Get out of that way.
It's still happening, it's still happening. Get out of the reds.
God, it's huge.
By the power of puke.
keep fucking getting hit by the cold brew. Zappy, help us out, buddy. Finish
this
shit off.
Come on,
Stormy. Yeah, there he is. Hello, boys. Hat of Undaunted Unweaver.
Hey, we got a skull.
Cool.
Bone.
Oh, Shifty, Shifty Tom wants
that's
it.
Pretty cool. No,
let me see what that. If I want to keep it?
I'm definitely wearing that skull.
Shifty Tom seems a bit,
got one of the skulls. He'll be like, ha ha, I took the crown.
Oh, you can
now
intimidate him.
Please, when you touch the skull, he's gonna be the monster. You fall under its spell. The captain is no
mortal man. Thank you. Here we go. Kill the undead pirates. Finally, this nightmare will come to an end. Bamboozled again. Yo ho, yo ho! Dead men tell
skull,
no
man.
Tales.
I don't let me have anything nice.
Pirates of the Caribbean 1. This guy was a black heart bone lord before, now he's a skeleton black heart bone lord.
Creative, aren't they?
I kind of hit him. Speak with Shifty Tom.
Shifty Tom's at Skelly now.
So there you have it. Indeed. I'm sorry for the deception, but I wanted this. There is nothing. The
oh, whoa, it actually is like Pirates of the Caribbean 1. The roost upstairs to reach
Blackheart's Cove. Poppies, hags, anything else? The roost mother. Whoa, what are you doing? Swirling around and shit.
Yeah, these are my wards.
Alright, let's go.
These are the things that make Jova less squishy.
Whoa, I'm getting seasick from this. This isn't even the way, is it? Oh, yes it is. Whoa, that actually kind of made me a little bit dizzy.
It's a cool little area though, I like it.
Yeah, I'm glad we did the pirate themed one. Mm.
Totally by choice as well, fantastic.
What is the pirate? Pirates of the Caribbean.
It's what is the iconic. What, sorry?
What?
What is the theme for Pirates of the Caribbean?
It sounds very much like the Skyrim thing.
Whoa.
So just think of the Skyrim theme, and then just change a couple notes, and yeah, you're pretty good.
Oh, the musical theme. Is that what you thought? I thought you meant like theme as in like the theme of the story. I was like, it's pirates! What are you talking about?
Theme song.
Yeah, that is like the Skyrim theme.
It is very much like the Skyrim
theme. Oh god, so many harpies. These things are just more annoying than anything else.
Yeah, right.
Oh, what's that?
There's something else down there, what is it?
Hag.
You're helping down quickly then.
Clean Pelt Harvester. Achievement unlocked.
Yeah, I got that too.
Got your pelts, harpies!
This is quite a big instance.
It is, isn't it?
They're dead.
But this
let's go.
Is a,
heavy sack.
A plus dungeon. A dungeon with a plus next to it, so I'm guessing that's
oh, it's full of runes. Heaps of them. Sweet.
It was full of leather scraps for me. Awesome.
Probably got more heavy stacks.
Whoa.
Behind Zaki. And you know, biggest daddy. Yeah.
The happy sounds never get old.
Christ. That's so annoying. Thanks for making it less annoying.
What happened? I didn't even know.
He drops so quick. Like, everyone's fine. Dude, one damage spell. Idiot.
I'm just looking at my battle log trying to see what the fuck happened now.
You died. Yeah, those hags, sorry, I think they just lock on and DPS you.
So you think it was on the hags instead of harpies? Yeah, I didn't.
Yeah, every time the hag comes, I try and uppercut her away to buy me some time to smash harpies.
Maybe I was just watching the fucking harpies and the hag came around behind. And then a couple.
Seriously,
huh?
Except you died.
Stupid fucking harpies.
God, so much grease!
I got so much slime and ichor.
Yeah, more ichor than anything.
So much ichor.
You can just, go in the... I've got a lot of gold.
Does anybody
you
want
got a lot
my
of gold.
Like, do you want to trade?
Icky sticky.
Some ichor?
I'll trade you 5 ichor for 1 ichor.
I'd take that deal,
yeah,
man.
Sure. That means that
it's the best one you're gonna get in here. Oh my god, there's more, they're everywhere. I was like, sweet, there's only 2 here, and they just come from fucking everywhere.
Yeah, harpies can fly. Oh, there's a bitch in the air.
Yeah, lightning.
Oh, yeah, I didn't see that. When you said in the air, I'm like, yeah, dude, got all in the fucking air. I can't get
you're
the loot
so
up there.
In the sky.
Come on.
Yes. Oh, you can knock them down in the sky and they just are lower.
Throwing stones at birds.
% to the next level.
Yeah, I leveled up.
Not bad.
This thing, first mate wave cutter.
What? I was actively healing you.
Yeah, I have no fucking idea how that happened.
Oh,
first mate wave cutter. What's the first mate wave
Fuck.
Cutter? Yeah, that hit me for 11,000.
Yeah. First mate wave cutter. The forking bolt.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah, That's the heavy hitter.
Oh, is he a boss? I got a boss bar up now, I didn't notice it before.
Did you guys res me? I don't have many Grand Soul Gems.
Yeah, well.
Got him.
I have like 3.
Oops, I think I'll try to interact with you before instead there, Ben.
Okay.
Alright.
Let's be more careful this time.
Oh, they're there, yeah. Should we try and burn down first mate wave cutter?
You take down harpies and I'll keep him on me.
Yeah, let's add first.
Yeah, goblet, come back here, take down this.
No!
Fuck!
I got one-shotted by that fucking thing again and I was so far away from you.
I think it's gonna hit us no matter what.
Yeah, like Ben brought in fucking 2 steps up that bridge. He just did it to you too.
Crimson whip.
I damn it, guys.
Can
we pick another dungeon with one of those fucking bosses that we just can't beat?
Battle plan. I think.
How many soul gems do I have actually?
If we group up, like, we're gonna get all AoE damaged anyway. Group up, I can AoE heal, kill the adds, and then we can just focus on the boss.
If you have any consumables to help you out, try them now. If you've got any food, drinks to add to your magic or anything.
So hashtag res, please.
Oh shit, sorry man. Alright.
Etheric Hooch for health restoration.
Oh man, this just like he just fucking one shots me though.
Alright, so can we cut any of these harpies from over here? Yeah.
That's it. Maybe like do you want me to I'll shoot one of them because I've got range. You stay right where you are.
Nope.
Oh, you can pull them there?
Nope. Throw a rock at one and they all get angry.
We're going in hot. Okay, focus the ads.
You get one shot.
I didn't get one shot, but I was at like 70%. Then that was enough.
Yeah, and it's fucking stressed me out.
Fuck.
I didn't see this happening, to be honest.
Okay, I'm gonna eat some shit that increases my health.
We'll give it one more.
I fucking hate this. We get all this fucking way just to get fucking smashed by this guy.
Right? We're not even at the final boss.
Maybe we should have a look at what the fucking leveling system does next time before we just run in.
I got some field stack which gives like 5,000 health.
Yeah, I did that too. Doesn't help when he's doing like 20,000 with one hit.
Yeah.
Burst mate wave cutter. Oops.
Right.
Oh shit, okay, stick together. How many are we healing?
Who did that?
I think it's just this stuff, man.
Stick together.
Doesn't even matter, man.
I get you again.
Yeah. First one, mate, just one shot me again, man. Just keep the teddy alive. Keep yourself in the biggest teddy alive, sort of, when you can. That is
fine. Oh, he's gonna do it.
Hide them away from
heal me, heal me, heal me, heal me, heal me, heal me, heal me.
Get away from me.
Oh no, at least I got you up though.
Oh nice. Are you fucking kidding me? I saw that, I guess. I get up and get a bolt to the back of the head and just like, nope.
I'm gonna hit R for Way Shrine. I'm done fucking running in like lambs to the slaughter. That was hilarious though.
What, watching me get fucking...
Yeah, blown. You stood up and then like this orb just comes out of nowhere and you just fall down again.
Yeah, that wasn't fun, man.
What does a portal take you? I feel like it's gonna take us back
to the boss.
Yeah, I'm just gonna kill myself.
I mean, if anybody needs me. Wait, hang on. I have to do it in Jorvis style.
Oh no, we're stuck. Well,
that
stuck.
Doesn't do any damage.
There we go. Jorvis knows the inevitable.
Dude, we can't get out of here. I got an idea though. Aww.
Biggest.
Is it because you're taller than me? Aw. Oh.
Yeah.
Jorvis. I was just gonna duel you in the pot. And then when like you died, you could go to the Way Shrine and all. I can go to you.
Can we fuck up Shifty Tom?
Yeah, this is your fault, man. Kill
your jerk. What are you gonna do?
What are you doing, Spade?
I literally don't think we can kill that guy.
I'm getting killed, so I can get teleported back.
Alright, you ran forward again to go backwards.
Yes.
Alright,
we're coming also running past.
Trying to run past the boss?
Leave me alone, you sea demons.
Yeah, let's just see if we can run past him. Get to the Roost Mother and...
Well, the other thing might be easier. is just have me and Spade doing nothing but heal and the daddy just trying to wipe everything out.
Interesting strategy. are you, Spade? Are you running out? Or did you run forward?
I'm back. Do we want to keep on trying?
Hey, first mate has no harpies. Oh, they all came back.
I'm up for more attempts.
Yeah, for more attempts? Well, we're here, so...
I'm on my way back.
Biggest daddy just fucking running.
I liked the strategy, right?
Wait for Jorba!
Oh no, that wasn't my strategy. That didn't fit in at all.
I'm behind you though, I'm keeping up. Sorry, I just got myself healed. Game's done quick.
What? Oh, it just keeps pulling me back down. I don't have any immunity to their, like, cooldown.
Nah. Come on.
To keep hoping my reflection works.
Yeah.
Nah,
oh, we're at the next boss.
Yeah, I made it up here, but fucking... the more on me. Just turn around and attack them, they just run away.
Could we just revive? Like, we fail at the boss.
Ah! Stupid hags! Oh no!
Yeah, you should see how many fucking harpies Bam is fighting. They're all just flying back past me now in a swarm.
Oh,
that's fantastic.
God!
You see the swarm, Spade?
They're not aggroing me, they're just running straight past. It's okay. Oh God!
Oh my God, I'm through. See you later, Roost Mother. Oh, Bone Colossus? I reckon I could take one of these.
I'm running past the roof mode while I'm in revive fucking mode. Spectral, bitches!
Are we running past the roof mode?
Yeah. Alright, catching up there.
Skeleton.
Yeah,
we did it, guys!
Easiest dungeon ever.
Ah, and now we've got an actual healer back. I can do some damage. Oh,
hey, I leveled up. Maybe now I'm level 31. Oh no! What'd you do that for?
Shit. Keep together, stay together, stay together.
Oh, we can be. These are just harpies.
Yeah, we got Spade just keeping shield now.
What did Shittaton, was he just like, just kill the Roost Mother? Like, do we have to kill the first fight? We can still do the quest mission.
Collect Blackheart's skull. Wait, didn't we already do that? Or was that another one? Those two were just the mini-bosses, so that's good.
Yeah, right. Get me excited, bro. Can you imagine what the next boss is gonna be like?
I'm assuming easier.
Well, we did actually encounter that in a couple of other where the end boss was a little bit easier than the middle boss.
Hang well, on, now we know that we can just run past everyone, so it's fine.
Let me just recharge before you run off.
Blackheart Strongarm. Well, here he is, so we're about to find out. It's a man, and we need his skull.
Huh. Awesome.
Blackheart Strongarm, that's just the average dude. Right.
Big groups, aren't they?
I knocked them all down, so...
I'm falling out to the... Oh shit, there we go. Door we can't
heal, dude. My ulti heal.
Where are you?
Kill the Bone Lord so the Bone Colossus disappears.
Trying to. Where is he? Shrubbery!
It's the one with the bullshit blue shit coming out of his body.
These shrubs are just getting in the fucking way, man.
Fuck
off.
He's down. Oh,
hey. What is he fucking expecting? Right, I got this.
Sorry, we can get back up.
Thank you. just don't know what's going on. I go from...
Where'd that Blackheart guy go?
I think I just need to check out my armor sets.
Did he run away?
I'm fine while my wards are up.
If you kill the summoner, the bone colossus just goes down.
Yeah.
So Blackheart ran away, I'm assuming?
That was just a regular dude. He was just literally called a Blackheart brute.
Yeah, he was. Yeah.
No, he had Blackheart. I guess he's got a title too, and then.
They're all called Blackheart.
So, the Bone Mage dudes summon Bone Colossus, and then other Bone Colossus summon Little Skeletons. So hard to keep up.
So that's the order you gotta take him down in.
We just gotta get through, right? Uh oh. They know we're here. I was gonna say just run it again, but it's looking less likely. Oh, I got charged.
Oh god, I aggroed a whole other group.
Right. Let's run back behind Daddy. Daddy will save you all.
I'm stuck in the corner. Gova does not like being stuck in corners.
Talons! Talons! Oh my god, I do so little damage when you guys are around. The group things. Oh, monotonous! Mob bashing! Like dragon, sting like other dragon,
sting like bigger dragon.
I love when they fly.
All right, so that's all the ads.
They turn into skellies. I get it.
Like
in Pirates
of the Caribbean.
Alright. Follow Heart.
You always find a way
this
to fucking make it back to a movie reference.
Please no waves.
Yeah, it's a fucking waves enemy killing us. Every time. Oh, zappy.
Dude, look at this boss. He's just fucking impossible.
I can sort of see. Oh, is that your Stormy? Is he stuck behind the door?
Yeah.
Oh, but he's still doing his thing.
He's still hitting it, so.
I thought he was gonna unleash a bunch of shit on us.
Nah.
That's you.
And he's gone.
This guy's just standing there taking it.
Yeah, he's literally doing nothing.
I wonder if he's supposed to be doing something, but so Ben just glitched him out by holding him in the doorway.
Maybe he only does something when the other two bosses are dead and we just ran past them.
He actually like summons their ghosts and fights three bosses at the same time.
Breaking games, that's what we do. Play that way. Also hitting our own microphone.
Oh, just getting carpal tunnel by mashing the buttons. What a pussy. Cotton Hat of Stamina, which is obviously Khajiit style because it's a cat. It's a cat mask.
Oh, nice.
Oh, Black Art Skull.
Khajiit has wares.
I'm doing it.
Boy.
Shifty Tom's right here. He's just wanker. Like. What's he doing?
Out. Ooh. Check out the trunk. Ooh, I got a crafting motif.
Found Black Art's log. Oop! Okay. Captain Blackheart's in the water.
You couldn't wait, could you? Like, we're looting stuff over here, buddy. You're on your own.
Yeah, well, I thought the skull was just gonna be down here. I didn't see a boss. Didn't aggro anyone.
Funny Blackheart. Ooh, it's a bit romantic here.
I don't know, fighting a flaming skeleton man's not my idea of a date night, but...
Well, switch their own, I guess.
Yeah, you're actually fighting.
Alright, here come the ads as well. Stick together and take them out.
Oh, now I'm a skeleton!
Are you?
Ah! I have no skills!
Now he's attacking me, so I'm just gonna run away from him.
Yeah, you run. I'll take out as many blue ads.
I can't taunt him, I can't do anything. I'm just getting arrows. How do I not be a skeleton? Oh man, he got me good.
Shit.
When he does his little area curse thing, yeah. Run away. Oh, never mind.
No,
oh,
I was getting fucked. I was getting fucked by.
Oh shit. You go down too. Yeah, what happened there?
Without the daddy, you guys are just lambs to the slaughter.
5,000 arrows is what happened there.
5,000 arrows. Alright, let's try this together, hey?
Yeah, I wouldn't have come down here if I knew there was a boss.
Yeah.
I was picking a lot.
It looked really cool. He rose from the sea.
Oh, great. So we missed all the cool animations and everything too. Fucking great. We missed everything because of the biggest daddy.
Alright, let's go.
Very nice ship in the background.
Beach, it's moonlit in the cabin.
Alright, it's a little sexy.
Alright, I'll taunt him, you guys get ads.
Focus ads?
Yeah. You and I at least, Goblet. Can I get some heals?
Oh, stay out of his black thing or you become a skeleton.
Ah, yeah, cool.
I actually can't do anything. I can't even cast any spells.
Are you a skeleton?
I am a skeleton and getting shot at. I can't heal myself, I'm going to die!
Run away, run away, run away.
One skeleton dude just like...
Oh no no, he knocked me down and oh no. He skellied me.
You don't have any skills when he skellies you.
Yeah.
See if you can res me, Maris.
I'm trying to keep away from fucking all these ads, man.
More ads.
How do you unskelly? I don't understand.
I think it runs out after like 30 seconds.
I'm just trying to I'm down. It's just too many ads. They just keep coming. I thought I had him under control.
Oh, everyone's dead. Alright,
Where's Fat Goblet? We need to raise him.
I'm in the trees.
Sure.
I was trying to...
Oh, yeah, I see.
Cut.
I got him.
Got him. Yeah, just... The ads get overwhelming.
Yeah, well, the problem is, like...
One or two at a time.
Yeah, I don't think it's that. I think it's
the skeletons. Yeah, once he skellies you, you're fucked. Like, because I think he's immune to taunt as well, which doesn't help.
Yeah, he's immune to my fucking everything. Like, he's immune to my root. He's immune to my fucking prison. He's immune to my runes.
Yeah, as long as we gotta stay out of his curse. The problem is, I got knocked down. So I knew the curse was coming, but I was knocked down. I couldn't do anything. Do you have what's that? Purify heal?
A purify spell.
Yeah.
I do not have a purify spell.
Oh.
I think that was actually what I was getting next after a level, but hey, let me just check.
Might have it already, yeah. Yeah. It's tough. We can do it. How much health had the big guy lost? Any?
Ooh, venomous claw. That turns into stamina. Not heaps.
Exactly what I wanted to hear.
Whoa, I got like heaps of attribute points. Alright, all stamina. Okay.
Wait.
I'm halfway to becoming a pure stem DK.
You gonna go stamina, are you?
Yeah, well.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to check for any despelling.
Keep those. Okay. Yeah, I can stay. I can go pure stamina and still be pretty fucking buff. That's cool. I'll go respec next time. I'll hold on to stamina.
You know what? I'm gonna change.
I'll do that end game
for a second. Give me a few bits of uppage.
Yeah, I don't have anything that despels.
Nah.
Like, support rank 4 gives me a purge. But I'm like 10% away from rank.
Oh, no matter. Just,
Let's not suck.
Yeah, let's not get skellied, but if they do...
Let's get good.
Let's try and stick together a little bit. Ready?
Yeah.
Ready as well would be, I guess.
Yeah, pretty much.
Ah, I should have saved the ulti for the ads.
You can't stop the skelly.
Nah, you can't. I was stuck in that.
Yeah, you gotta... Away.
I can heal you, so it's okay.
I'll just stay with you.
Those
right.
Guys do so much damage when
you're skipping. Let's see if it does just wear out.
Yeah, just stay away from him. For now.
Yep, wears off eventually.
Oh, sweet.
Just a fucking
oh, he's got you again.
Oh, man. Fine.
This is where another person was.
Yeah, it sucks too because you're our biggest damage dealer.
Yeah.
So just stay away, like, just run away. Just like, get completely out of the fight.
It's very pivotal.
Nah, I need to send you a fat goblet because he needs to keep me fucking healed because his archers keep going at me.
Oh no, I'm down. Oh yeah, so he just knocks you down and gets you.
I'd charge him. Just run, Jorba.
Jorba taking out the ults by running around in circles.
Oh, you can still do a fair bit of damage, like melee to the archers. When yeah. As a skelly.
The archers are weak as piss, but fucking hell.
This guy's just fucking
oh,
pathetic.
Yeah.
Ah, you got me.
I feel like one of us is gonna be skelly pretty much the entire time. That's just how it's gonna go down. So we gotta try and focus on doing some damage to him. So whoever's skelly, just try and pick off archers.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Get healed and
oh. Oh shit, heals, where are you?
Try to
kill. Oh, my mouse is connected, I can't get you!
Fuck.
No, it's 50%.
Nah, you're gonna die doing that, man.
Fuck.
Come on, a lot.
Died straight away.
Ah.
I'm down to it. Fuck.
That's better though. We got the right idea.
Yeah. Fucking Skelly just takes too fucking long.
Yeah.
I move away from him before you. Etherealize. Etherealize? Unetherealize? I don't know.
Why don't we try how far we can cut him back? Because some of those guys were just standing still, some of the skeletons from walking. Maybe we cut him like near here. He won't de-aggro and the skeletons would just like hang down at the bridge.
I don't know, they're archers, man. Like, I feel like
those
he almost
hurt. We gotta take them out.
He almost summons an unlimited amount of them too, so.
Yeah, he does, as long as it's going on.
So whenever someone's skeleton, I would say healer stays with them. Run around in circles trying to hit the archers, because I was still killing them fairly well and trying to stay away from
pretty
them.
Quick, yeah.
What if the healer is the skeleton?
You guys can both heal, can't you?
Yeah, I can kind of heal, but nowhere near as much as him. Mine's more of a self-heal, and I've got just a share with friends, so... Alright, we're doing this.
No time like the present!
Yeah, there is. It's called 6 weeks from now when we're actually leveled and ready to fucking encounter.
Well done, boys!
Just picked you.
And I'm gonna die from the skeletons shooting me. Yeah.
Shit.
Good.
Did you unskill you already?
Nah, he res me.
Oh, you died. Maybe using my reflective scales more.
Oh, fucking hell. He just appears next to you. And
yeah, he does his big, like, disappear animation, and then he just, like, is on you, and you're done.
Mouse disconnect.
Fantastic.
Trying to get the archers.
Yeah. Oh, heals if I can on the Alpine Archer.
Oh, I'm down, I'm skellied. Keep each other alive.
Sit near me, please, for AoE heals.
It's not even letting me attack. What the fuck? Ah, die!
We also need to kill Blackheart.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the other thing, right?
I'm skellied. GG. Sprinting. You guys are on your own. It's all of them. Murdering me.
I'm down. Fucking down. Yeah, my heal's nowhere near as good as yours. As soon as you went down, I just slowly settled.
Oh, you're still... You're still alive, Spade.
Oh, I thought he was dead.
Why is that not letting me do anything? I think he silences you as well. Fuck! I don't know if we have what it takes.
I ran away. Could we, get a fourth?
Not in the next like
dungeon group finder
seconds. I don't know.
Yeah, how fast is dungeon group finder? Why don't you give it a shot?
Don't know. Let's have a look.
Group dungeon finder. Oh, I think we'd have to start the dungeons again.
Sounds like I just join halfway.
Group election. Is that you?
Yeah, that's just the are you ready? Cool.
You could probably ask for one for the boss and then get them to teleport straight to player if that works, maybe. I don't know. Really don't know. Like, we had a good rhythm there, but it's just gonna take so long with the amount of DPS that we have.
Mmm.
so irritating because it's the last fucking boss too.
Yeah, I just don't know. What do I do?
Looking at
I don't really have anything that I can do, change with my dude.
Yeah.
Can only make myself more tanky, but none of that matters when you're a fucking skeleton. Look at him.
So what are we looking for? We want to negate magic, do we? Because I can get an ulti that's negate magic.
Yeah. We'll
get rid of my zappy guy.
Have you gotten him out yet?
Well, a couple times, yeah, but he just takes care of the fucking ults and...
I do have some, one of them, I had a new skill. It was damage resistance something.
I think maybe I need flame...
Physical and spell resistance by 1300 for 8 seconds. That's like 70% of 1 hour.
Maybe I'll use Flame Lash for now.
Fuck it, I'm try it out.
Can only try. I'm ready.
Yeah, you ready? I'm not, but, you know.
Your helmet is ugly.
That's the new spell.
Whip it real good.
What about ignoring the ads and fighting Black Art?
Then you just get like a billion archers on you.
Maybe there's a cat.
Those archers take you down too quick, man.
Maybe there's a cat.
Is he on?
Nope, oh, I'm skelly.
Oh no! Yeah. Are you guys both down? Oh, he didn't even bother skelling me. I died on the ground. Once he knocked me down, I was done. We can't do this, I don't think.
Nah. No.
Fuck.
We don't have it, boys. We've jumped in over our heads again.
And we're doing it with one person less.
Yeah, exactly.
That's extra hard mode.
We're a sucker for the pain. We should find a dungeon that's like our level. It might be fun then.
Our level is the best level. I've got the greatest levels, the top levels, ask anyone. They all love my levels.
You know who doesn't love your level? Captain Blackfucker.
He loves it.
He doesn't give a fuck about your level, mate.
He loves my level. It's
yeah, he fucking loves it.
He loves dominating. Fat biggest daddy.
Biggest daddy loves to be dominated, but not like that. He's a bit upset today.
Hey, my blacksmith.
Yeah, awesome. Starts in the water, not in the fucking boat or on the fucking pier or anything. No worries.
I'm dry. Oh, I'm failing anyways.
Oh, good job. Alright, next dungeon. One that we can fucking do.
Well, there's a world boss just here, Blighted Isle. Do you want to give that a go?
Let's do it.
Yep.
Can we do a swim for it?
Saw down the shore. The other day, vicious beast.
They're much smaller in this game.
Oh,
I think it's this
mighty mud crab.
All right, let's do it. Strategy: run in head first, figure out what their weakness is later.
Yes.
Seem to be doing so well for us.
Nothing's actually appeared yet. Oh, it's something.
Me, Invisible Tron.
It's something spooky.
Now, the other thing
is
well.
Oh, it's the vine! Yeah. Guess on the vine.
No.
See some flesh.
No, it just hasn't spawned. It means it's been killed recently in timer, I guess. Check your armor as well, guys. I just realized my helmet is giving me zero armor now because it's fucking broken after being having my ass kicked.
Guys, I got the flesh flies. I've gathered the boss.
So that's one reason I started going down so hard after dying 50 times. That's a fucking 1,000 armor.
Makes sense.
I repaired all my shit. Earlier today.
We just
died
fucking 15 times though.
Well, none of it's broken.
Really? Every time you die, it fucking takes, your belly off. I've got no repair kits. Wait till we go to a city.
Ooh.
This guy's not spawning. Let's move.
Yeah, let's go over to that way shrine,
let's
I guess.
Let's go already! Nothing like a good swim in you guys.
Oh, I would love to swim right now, it's so hot.
Yeah, it's fucking ridiculous in here.
Ooh, fishing hole. Oh my god, like I'm gonna fish in this game. Fuck fishing.
I don't know what you have against fishing so much. Ooh, beach.
If I came across a quest in this that asked me to fish, I would kill the NPC. On the spot.
Missing out. Fishing in games is awesome.
That is never true. Fungal Grotto?
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm not that close to that.
Hang on, let me just go to a merchant real quick while you're deciding then. Get my shit repaired.
Alright, let me actually just look up what a level 30 dungeon is.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Oh, Fungal Grotto is like level 15. Level 28. City of Ash. Crypt of Hearts and Ox Coroinum. Alright, City of Ash. Where you at? You sound cool. Can't do Imp City.
You found it yet? I'm gonna go pee real quick while you're finding it, yeah? Be right back.
I need to do that as well. It's not on my maps. What are the other ones? Crypt of Hearts. Riven Spire. Green Shade. Where are these places? Ishan, Shadowfen, Grotwood, Greenshade. I haven't discovered it yet. Malabaltor. Grotwood. I'm just fucking reading out names now.
God, so hot.
Gold Coast. Where's Cradle of Shadows? What level was that? Where's that one we were doing? What's that one called then? It's not even on this list. Dark Shadow. My god. What is even anything in this game?
Alright, I'm back. And you're still at the Way Shrine.
Fungal Grotto, I'm just fast traveling there. 111 gold. Alright, I'm gonna go pee. I need some water desperately, or I'm going to die. So,
no milk today, huh?
Just a fast travel to me, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh man, I just walked out into like the air conditioned room. It feels so much nicer. Oh. Where is Jorva? Where is Fat Goblet?
Teleporting to you.
Good man. Alright, I'll just pick up the quest while we wait. Who's there? You're not. Oh, she has cool armor. Interesting. Stick the chieftain's head on. I'll kill both their leaders. Kings of the Grotto. That's us. This is a lower level one, so I think we might actually be able to do it.
Hey!
There it is. Kill the Goblin War Chief. I'd love to do that.
Oh.
You're ready?
Lucky I got here for the grotto.
I just saw a something pop up as I sat back down. Sorry guys, I had to let the dog out. What did I miss?
Get the quest. You guys both got the quest?
Yes.
Kings of the Grotto?
Yeah. Kill the Goblin War
Chief. Ah,
what are you doing?
This guy looks so fucking.
That was Spade, not me. Don't say guys. I was waiting here patiently this time.
For some reason, I don't believe that. Like, that's not Betty's own.
Oh, I watched him run into everything.
And they didn't cry like a girl. Everybody to come.
At least we've got NPCs here helping. Or is that another player? Oh, I think that's a player. Is it? I don't know. I know. Abruptly runs back to his standing spot. Classic.
Thanks,
NPC.
Gregor, Darkdawn.
Alright, let me pull up the quest we run off to.
You just hit T until the black arrow turns white.
I know. Watch my first little description.
Ooh, pretty. This game does have some stunning visuals.
Yeah, it really does. What area are we in?
That one.
Yeah, sure. this place.
Die, foul beasts! Ooh, achievement unlocked, dungeon healer. You're welcome, guys.
Why did I get that?
Maybe it's just like you've healed a certain amount of health in a dungeon. I would have got it when you healed me and I recovered. The set amount milestone. I'm gonna fling this guy into the river. Oh, I didn't quite make it. I'll try it again though. Yeah. I'm gonna just kill him. Right, guess we're crossing.
Kelly who?
I flapped my wings and they all got mad.
Oh shit. There is not standing in the right place. Doesn't like to be the center of the town. I think I'm confused or. It's not moving.
Yeah, that happened to me a couple
there
times.
There we go. Fucking hell. That was a really bad position to be in. He just wouldn't walk. Because Daddy looks like he's in a pretty bad spot.
Nah, I'm alright.
Bad position, let's say, not a bad spot. I'm pretty beefed up. So.
You motherfucker. I'm gonna hurl this guy into the river. Ah, damn it. Work. Doesn't mean to it. Okay. Kill this sucker.
You're doing it. It's a boss.
Oh. Oh, so he is. Such an unimpressive boss. No wonder I can't fling him into the river.
Yeah.
These guys have a lot of health. Like, even the normal mobs.
Did you see what level the, this place was when you came in this time?
Three.
No one?
Sorry?
I just teleported.
Did you see what level this was scaled to when you came in? Last time we went into the dungeon.
I didn't notice.
It said scale to whatever. Just be
so much shit on my screen.
Yeah. Downside of the add-ons.
I feel like I'm in fucking NASA sometimes. This shit's
See, that's why
to.
I don't want that. Like, we were talking about this earlier today.
Well, I've got my level, my health, your health, my skills, minimap, and then questing. I mean, it's all stuff I use.
I'm just for tidy UI though, because you're right, it just gets too fucking...
Chant my shit. Whoops! Oh fuck, I fucked up my sword. I enchanted it with something new instead of charging it. I was under pressure.
Nah, damn.
That's so disgusting, it's right in my ear.
Fighting goblins.
That's what she said.
What?
It's so disgusting,
well,
it's right in
yeah,
my
yeah,
ear.
Yeah, I got it. I was gonna think of a comeback, but I couldn't.
I said. Arrow.
Hey, they're healing each other. Stop that. Stupid. Mender, take it in the face. I thought he was gonna die before I got that last hit slash word in. Yo, bitches, ready?
What's in here? Do we unleash it? Primitive cage, unlock. What does it do? Oh my god!
My god.
Might as well, huh? What do we do? Do we unleash it?
Oh my god. Now we know.
Now you know.
I got a rare axe from it.
Oh man. I went to charge my sword and I'm pretty sure I enchanted it with something shitter than before.
Oh, damn.
That's okay. I don't think it's much shitter. At least it's charged now.
Yeah.
Right. Happens if we unleash the thing. Does it kill the other goblins?
Nah, it's just fuck you. Nah.
Come on man, they're your captors. I'm your savior. Grateful fucking piece of shit.
It's like a really gross lobster cockroach thing.
I know, if it sided with us, it would get to live. Not even very smart.
It's a good goblin sound.
Joke. Man, my biggest hits, like, don't do much to those things.
Like, what do you use most for your... Oh, shit. What do you use most for your damage?
Attacks.
Your damage output.
I have an uppercut. Boom!
What's doing a heavy attack? Like, numbers what?
Murkwater Mender. Get you yet.
Stop that.
Come on and slam, and welcome to the gym. Where's the war chief? Oh, he's up there.
Wait, I'm looting.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, I thought he was going to do something cool.
He jumped off.
Yeah. He's gonna do the superhero landing.
You're standing in fire.
That red duck followed me.
Oh god.
Cut him over to my storm astronaut a bit, just out of reach. Big Daddy, come over this way. Damn.
What?
Hide him over to the storm astronaut.
Stormy.
Ah. Too late now.
You should summon Stormy near the enemy.
I did, and then you kited him away.
So I'd completely ignore you and go the other way.
Oh, yeah. Biggest daddy never was great to take.
I am the leader.
It's the Hawaiian team, buddy.
Oops. Haymaker.
Yes.
Mage's Wrath. Cool, I can see his debuffs now. Go Stormy, go! Oh, got me. This guy's got nothing.
Oh, you dodged it.
Except a fucking beefcake haymaker. Because I'm running out of stamina block. Does that make sense? Mashing buttons!
Stab him in the pooper!
Alright, he's only got 400,000 hit points left. Every boss is technically a tank.
Holy shit.
So I'm doing what? 6 to 9,000 a hit, so I guess you guys are doing similar.
I have a grey staff. I don't have anything better.
You're the healer though, you're keeping us alive.
Doing like 4,000 to 6,000 hit.
Nice, that's not bad.
That's
tank.
Like my big swing, and I gotta recharge.
Yeah.
Stamina. I don't know what my whip does.
Oh shit.
I whip my hand!
My whip does like 2,000.
Say hello to Zephy again.
But I'm basically invincible to this guy. Oh yeah, can you storm his lightning?
Fucking did it.
If I just stay back like this, I've got a lot of damage coming. I'm just too squishy still.
Helm of the Drew King Slayer.
Guards of the Viper, medium legs.
I got shoulders of the Viper. Oh god.
Anyone using medium?
No.
I'm just using whatever's better.
Yeah.
Leading towards heavy.
You're gonna lead towards heavy? Okay. Because I'll probably stick towards. Well. I wanted to stick towards light. I might need some heavy for a bit. Oh, look. All the people. lined up there watching us.
Are we meant to somehow get up here?
Knights errands. I've got two of now.
Heads back. Plonk.
That's fantastic. You just put the head there. So good.
Whoa.
Lead the goblins against the drow.
Oh man, I didn't see that. I wouldn't be the king of Pride Rock. Oh, wouldn't you?
Oh god, that's gross. Oh.
I am your leader now. Watch me dragon down. Oh, it didn't work.
Lead them against the drow. Where is the exterior? Here it is.
The sound from these guys.
Oh, they're good guys now.
Yeah.
Come on, goblin friends.
We're best buddies with them now.
Oh, this is gonna be cool.
Sorry I slaughtered so many of you.
Oh. So the crabby things are the drow. Defeat the drow king.
I don't understand. Maybe I should have read what the quest meant.
We lead the goblins against the ugly scorpions. Kill the scorpion king.
We had to, you know, mass murder and shove heads on spikes.
No, you gotta kill the king to become the king. Their king wasn't good enough to beat the drows. Now we are the new kings.
I'm captain now.
Now we have goblin friends fighting with us. Doing dickle damage. Fucking losers.
There's like a million of them, so a million times dickle is like
some. There's some dicks.
Swarming mud crab.
Oh my god.
Holy shit. I saw a horde of mud crabs the other day. Vicious beast.
It's not hurting, it's just really annoying.
It's kind of gross.
Alright. So crab for dinner tonight, guys? Or you kind of...
Here's the king. I think. I go to a different group.
Brood Bertha.
Oh, the goblins can do those ones, we'll do these ones.
Okay. Oh god.
Oh shit!
Whoa. Focus the ads. We'll get them down first.
Oh sweet, Stormy's tanking.
Yeah.
Goblins did a terrible job keeping theirs away from us.
Goblins are helping out. Just tanking a little bit, I guess. Shit. They're just fodder at this point, actually, aren't they? The world was like, fuck.
That ulti came at the exact right time.
You guys down?
Big guy really wants part of my face. I wanna you taunt the big guy.
Oh shit!
Yeah.
That pulling's really fucking annoying.
Just got him down. One more. Alright, easy mode now.
Heal me, I'll taunt him. Yeah. Let's just smash the shit out of him. He just loves pulling randoms in. Everyone stay close.
It's like hugs.
Alright, this guy's got nothing. But he's only the mini boss, I feel. Yeah, he wasn't the Drew King.
We're done. So much stuff.
Yeah.
Random crap.
Even stuff. With the craft bag, I've got like 71 out of 93 or something.
I think I'm going to dump some Ichor.
It's a lot of Ichor.
Well, the thing is, like, dumping stuff that you have a lot of that you can sell is kind of not worth it.
You're already in the I fell into the water. Fine. I was watching Biggest Daddy battle and I backed into the water.
Shouldn't do that.
No. I have to find a place to get out now. All the banks are really high.
Tomato, I'm gonna eat that.
Oh, you're like aggroing a bunch of things as you swim past them.
Am I?
Yeah, like all these little baby things.
Whoa, it's a giant mud crab! Nice.
Hey, we got some goblin friends back. Clatterclaw. Oh, it's another boss. Aggro all the mud crabs.
I'm gonna let you die to mud crabs. Oh wait, no, they're attacking me.
Don't break everything, kid. Jesus. Alright, if we're gonna do that, might as well make the party.
The battle of
ain't
the
no
mud
party
crab
like a full metronaut party.
Holy shit, there's so many. They're all so mad at me.
Away from the storm astronaut, man. Like...
Well, I'd rather not die on the bridge. I need to move.
Jorvo was slain by many a crab.
Stormy! Right, get your shit together! Oh.
Hey, where is? I thought he just ran back. Great.
That's easy, you know, it's just Clatterclaw. Dr. Snips! Half a million! HP!
Gross.
Oh, there they are. Crabs are back.
More mud crabs, seriously.
Oh my god!
Shit. Fucking hell, what was that?
Oh, my ulti is almost done. I'll be able to finish them all off.
Yeah.
Oh, don't die.
That was close.
We don't have enough. AoE to like bring them down fast enough.
Yeah. Oh wait, I've got a different spell.
Next load of aids.
Alright, let me see if I can do this real quick.
I don't think you can change well.
Nah, you can't. God damn it. Well, that helps.
Focus the crab.
Nah, we got this.
Oh god, the crabs are back. Well, let me just get rid of them.
Easy. Yoti's the best, like, air effect I have.
Yeah, it's huge. Fucking hurts in a duel as well.
Yes.
Nice.
Crab claw charm.
I think the king's over here. Oh yeah, that was cool.
Thanks for knocking me off the bridge, fat goblet.
Knocked you off the bridge?
Yeah.
How?
He fucking ran into me and pushed me off the fucking bridge.
Oops.
That's awesome. Ooh, lightning.
I missed the fucking animation again.
Oh shit. Thanks.
Yeah, that's probably the best one I've ever seen.
It's almost as cool as the goblin jumping down.
Okay, okay, man.
Don't worry, there's a level 2.
Wait for Jorva. Sad meme now. Used to be a funny meme.
Did it.
That's depressing. Oh! No, 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 no. Jorva's not that kind of friend.
Oh my god, I still got over 1,000,000 HP. That lightning tinkles a little bit.
Yeah, you see, this guy has like one move. He does like every 30 seconds with a 2 second cast time. And that fucking first cutter mate did like twice the amount of damage and did it twice as often.
Yeah. Yeah, he's got the pull in, the lightning jabs, and the lightning from the ground.
Hello, Zebby.
I am trapped.
I don't die.
Fuck.
Oh, mud crabs. Oh my god.
It's not the mud crabs, man.
Fucking crustaceans stick together.
Are the droid related to mud crabs? Or a mud
crab? Well, it looks like a lobster, so I guess. Crab and lobster.
That could be like really racist to crustaceans. Maybe they don't like to be all shelled into the same bucket like that.
Shelled into a bucket. Okay.
God. Die. Die quicker. I wanna feast upon your meaty flesh.
It's gonna take a lot of butter. Yeah. No. It means no lobster.
Where are you going? Oh, mud crab digging.
Mud crabs.
Gotta keep my wards up, man. If I let those things slide.
Yeah, because we can use those. That's pretty cool. I'll keep my ulti for the mud crabs. Let's pick them up again.
If you pick them up again, I'll also put out Zappy as well.
Zappy zap zap! Hard, it's just tedious at this point.
And see, the bosses are either tedious or impossible. No in between.
Welcome to every video game ever.
Well, we're a 3-person party and you are half of our level, which doesn't help.
I get scaled up a bit.
Yeah, but I'm sure everyone messes with the scaling system when we're all fucking just firing apart. Although, that's the whole point of this, coming on into them, isn't it?
Destiny Blade, this is it. We found the shrine.
Fungal Grotto 1 Vanquisher.
Yay!
Whoop whoop. We're done.
Talk to this bitch.
Unbelievable. Yes, you've done as we agreed.
You need more loot. I didn't get enough yet.
Gave me a skill point. And a lot of experience. That looks pretty good. That went from 18 to 43% level.
Ooh, that's a nice light armor for me too.
Yeah, I don't want mine. Do you want to trade your light armor for one you can't use yet?
No.
Ooh, maybe that much better than mine. My Healy heals? Or I can morph my reflective scales?
Light armor improved. Alright, so, where next, boys?
Oh, that's pretty cool. I'm gonna do that. Dragonfire scale 1! Oh, one more?
Yeah, last one.
Shrine of Mephala, you cannot open that lock. Why? Why can't we go in here?
You were Bitch. Ordered to leave.
What lies beyond is not for your eyes.
Thank you for your work.
He does something?
You were ordered to leave. Secrets are Spinner's currency. Besides... this shrine.
Okay. Fine, I'm going. I'm
gonna walk all the way back out. Stupid bitch. Can we walk into the Drew's little nest? No. It looks like there's an exit down here.
That was good.
Yeah, shortcuts.
One that's near our skill level. Do you want to find another one similar level like that down there?
You might have more on your map than me. Because I was looking for ones that were supposed to be our level and I couldn't find
it. Where does
it
show the level? On the map itself?
Nah, I looked it up. Whee!
Cool, that was a big drop for Jorva.
Oh,
he'd totally do the superhero landing though. Put his fist down on the ground and shit.
ES loading screens. Alright, so our levels are like Darkshade Caverns, Wayrest Sewers, Elden Hollow. I think we've done the sewers in the hollow.
Just tell me what areas you want to go to.
Ask Coronum, Crypt of Hearts, City of Ash. I don't know. I don't know where the dungeons are.
Well, I know where a couple lower level ones are, I guess.
Well, when you go out to your map, you should have a few dungeons on your thingy. What was that? Wait. Blackheart Haven.
Yeah, no, I've got heaps of places we can go. I just don't know what areas we should head to. Level wise,
Fungal Grotto. Fungal Grotto is like a similar one. Was that the one we just did? I think that's the one.
Yeah, Fungal Grotto is the one we just did.
So if you fast travel to the dungeon, once you leave, you don't come out of the dungeon. You come back to where you were before you fast traveled.
Yeah.
That's so confusing. Darkshade Caverns. Yeah, let's do that one. Alright. Fast travel there.
Oh, you found one, did you? Cool.
Oh wait, it says I can do two, so we might have already done that one. I don't remember it.
We didn't record the ones that we did. What area is it in? Because we only really did stuff in Glenumbra and
Cradle of Shadows. Where's that one?
The next one over in Stormhaven. Right? Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry.
So don't choose anything in Glenumbra or Stormhaven. I think we should be fine.
I'm not, but this one's saying I can do level two. So maybe we've already done it.
How about
Darkshade?
Just
caverns.
Go to Rivenspire, the next place on the map. Like next place from Glenumbra. Let's see what they're...
Bag of Fools ones are Spindle Clutch, Wayristles, and Crypt of Hearts.
Yeah,
Crypt of Hearts is the one we should go to.
What's Crypt of Hearts?
28 to 31 on normal mode.
Yeah?
Crypt of Hearts is the third four-man group dungeon... Dungeon is turned...
Alright.
Southeastern Rivenspire.
Yeah, yeah. I'm fast traveling. I've got a waypoint next to it, so I'm fast traveling there now. Just travel to me.
Sure.
Okay.
So that's the progression. The number one, the... We've done... Oh, we're doing them in order. How's that? Look at that. Well, with a couple of extra in there as well.
I've got the... That way shrine you're at.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, to go there for the house quest, I think. Oh, I've done a bit. I've done a bit of exploring.
Yeah. Well, I'll head towards the thing. Or should we just group here?
Actually, I might. Oh, I forgot I had water. Oh, thank God. Oh, beautiful water.
I think water the best thing in the world. I guess I should sell some shit too. Everyone's selling like fucking furnishings and shit now too.
Oh yeah, they're going for like... Oh my god. After two loading screens, the game crashes.
Ah, damn.
Oh, that's so annoying. Yeah, so the guild stores are selling them for like crazy amounts. I guess because like... jump on it before people realize...
Yeah, absolutely.
That they can craft it themselves.
Yeah.
Who am I traveling to?
Not me, because my game crashed.
Yeah, I'm just selling stuff. You can travel to me.
Traveling.
Oh, my game's being dumb. Being a dumb duty head. Okay, are you loading? Hubbog? Loading screens? Logging in? I think it's doing it!
Gauntlets of the Drow King Slayer. Guards of the Vite. Do you want to have a look at a couple of bits of heavy armor, Ben?
Or sure!
Goblet, you won't be able to use them for a long time.
Sure.
Yeah?
Oh, I've got to dye my helmet and my boots. It's ridiculous. Not in the good way that my character generally does. In the unfashionable way. I swear to God, people don't message me all day. Like, they save it up and wait till we're streaming, and then they just unleash everything they had to say for the entire week. You've been removed from group. Did you do that?
Ah, did I accidentally do that? Sorry.
Did I do that? Oh! The same.
I think when I went to trade, I had the wheel open and then I went to accept and do stuff at the same time. Heavy.
You don't use medium at all, do you?
It depends. If it's got a good health or magicka buff, I probably would.
Ooh, Gauntlets of the Drew Slayer. I can use that. Deadbeat Stompers.
Yeah. I got that for doing a debt collector mission, which was really cool. You go around just intimidating people to pay their debt and you get the fucking, yeah.
Oh yeah, I did that because I didn't have intimidate yet, so every time they're just like, go get it from another guy. It was super annoying.
Yeah. And I intimidated my way all the way through that. It was really cool.
I can't use
any of the stuff that you gave me yet.
Oh, the Gauntlets of the Drew Kingslayer are perfect.
It's alright. I'll be able to use them soon.
Hmm. Is that worth it?
No.
No. Cool, I need a blacksmith.
I'm sorry, sir. I tried, but no one here is willing to.
Can't spend too much time doing this stuff. Unacceptable, just Captain. Dump some shit.
Is there a. Deliver me your resignation. Yeah. A chinky chink blacksmithy placey here?
I know, I've just been selling all my shit that I. Basically, I'm just selling off all the greys. Oh. Keep stuff you want to break down for
it
later.
It says it's around here.
Go easy now.
Excuse me, sir. Where is your. Ah, there we are. I just want to make sure I get all the research things. Cause...
Are you going to dig deep into crafting then?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll craft stuff. Now that I have the crafting bag, I can just deconstruct everything and not have to worry about it.
Yeah, alright. I really want to wear the stuff that you gave me, but, not yet. I've made a level. My stuff looks stupid now because it's not dyed, but there's a prime. Let's go. Go find a dungeon. What are you doing? Where are you?
Just deconstructing my stuff. Yeah, there's no dye station.
You need to add you back to the group too.
You mean I need to add you back to my group? Fine, you can be leader this time. But just this time.
If you want to screw around and kick everyone out of the group, be so be it. I just don't care enough. So go through that bullshit. Where's this thing? Where are we going?
I don't know, where's the dungeon? Whoa, there's like a swordy thing on the map. Traitor's Tor, and there's two world bosses. We could do world bosses.
Oh, we'll head out this way and see what we encounter.
They won't take as long as dungeons.
Yeah, let's do a couple of world bosses.
If we go. Yeah, sort of. Left. Yeah, you're going the wrong way.
Oh, you want to go straight to this world boss?
Yeah, this one's right here.
Magdala's Hunt.
Haunt.
Magdala's
Haunt. I don't see Magdala. Just a cooking fire. Anyone want to cook anything?
Not particularly. Oh, and a lore book.
Yeah, good experience just for discovering her. Alright, let's try the other one. Old Calgon's Keep. We ride north.
Do you want to go south to the dungeon?
Nah, we'll do world bosses. I don't want to stick around too much longer for a dungeon.
Yeah, agree.
Fine.
I'm melting in this room. Whoa. Something's happening.
That this is maybe is I don't know.
Nah, it's just
it just happens.
Bowels forces, yeah, yeah.
Still, they want to fuck with us.
These are like
ooh, my combat log's working now.
Spotted Daedra.
Oh, there's more stuff.
Got a different combat log. What's that one called?
I don't know. I installed it the other day. I was just messing around with things. Not everything was working.
Yeah.
Game crashed, now it's working. That old biscuit. Oh yeah.
Magdala is up.
Oh sick.
Ooh. Did someone say that?
Yeah, in the chat.
I actually got two
new
items.
Oh, it's this guy that was waiting for us.
Mile every day says wait please.
Nope.
I got wrecked. What the fuck was going on there?
Yeah, what happened there?
Man, these zombies are pretty tough. Oh shit. That was a big area.
What? Fuck, Magnus, no pushover.
Shit, man.
Oh, put the zombie down, another one just rose up. Without a healer.
Yeah, I went down.
First page, just sort of taking it.
Yeah. I'm watching on the stream. Yeah. The other dude's healing me.
Oh. Yeah, you disappeared because you reconnected, I guess. I had the wrong slot on.
I like this heals, you guys get him.
Bitch! Why won't you die? These ads. Well, she just killed him off herself, I think.
Why do these other paladins heal?
Ah, Fat Goblin's back.
Hello.
I didn't think you'd spawn right on top of us like that. That was cool. Back to doing some damage then if you're gonna heal.
Yeah.
Yeah, damage. Kill the bitch. Hey, zombies. Yeah, you're just feared. Daddy is scared of no one. Oh, she's going down. Yeah.
That's a dead bitch.
GG.
Ooh, great sword of the Necropolis.
Achievement unlocked. Hag Hunter. That's what they used to call me in my party days.
Hag Hunter.
Milf Tamer. Cougar Slayer. You know, plenty of names. Alright, do you want to try old Calgon's Keep?
Yeah. Let's do it.
About fucking time. Said that dude.
Hey.
Oh, fuck these things. Ride past them.
Oh no, it's just that, was it? Yeah.
Yeah, it's that stupid thing. I call it the waste of time alert. Yeah, this way.
The guy that helped us fight that thing said that he really wished they didn't scale everything.
Hey, there's this guy. Gosh,
I already got that one. I hope you kill the wolves.
Thank you, sir.
Nice. You're glowing. You already got it. Maramas.
Yeah. Oh, I do.
There's a few sky shards around this area I don't have yet. I got a couple, like, just around the towns, the close ones. I guess I haven't, like, traveled too far. Oh no! The first person true. These staircases.
Oh, sick.
I fall down themselves.
Some frame drops, man. Shitty connection tonight.
Got myself a new belt!
Aw, oh, man! Where is this boss?
Not spawned yet, like the other.
Bullshit. Oh!
They have now. Is. Shit.
Spawn?
Oh, it's another hag.
I fell right in the fucking middle of it all.
The whole family.
Oh wow, they're all like little bosses. Hopefully she doesn't spawn first? Anything then.
Is there any obvious healer?
Yeah, I think there's this skelly with the wand. Hit that one first.
Do it. The other two just dropped straight away.
Something hit me hard. Something hit me hard. Right.
Yeah, these guys are spewing out DPS.
Yeah.
Can't heal this.
Hit me too hard. I need to get out of the middle. Pull back a bit.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I'm out of mana. Ultimate. We gotta focus one of these dudes. It feels like all the damage is split.
Fuck, something one shot me. Dark Blood.
Heal me.
Calatex. Calatex Dark Blood.
Yeah, you can murder myself.
Man, I can't knock these guys down, it's annoying me.
Straight back down, I didn't have any fucking...
Oh, shit, you both dead.
Yeah, he went.
Back up. You're dead too.
Yeah, you gotta... Spade, you gotta let me know when you die. Announce it more. So okay. I know when to heal myself.
Oh my god!
That's actually that's perfect.
Better. Yeah.
That works for me. Alright, ready? Doesn't matter, we're going. Let's try and bottleneck them. Oh shit. Nah, they're doing it to us.
I'll say you stay there, man. You...
No, the whole thing's on fire. My bottleneck backfired.
Takes dark blood. It's right here, shooting
yeah,
on flame.
Yeah, get the fire one. That's what I said initially, but you didn't listen. Well, you kept fleeing for your lives.
Yeah, right.
Idiots.
Shots.
Alright, heal me, I'll get him up.
No, I can get myself up. Just wait until it's not right on top of me.
Yeah. This fire idiot.
Fire one? Yeah.
fuck.
None of them knocked down. Just make it real hard.
Shit, man.
It'd be nice to knock him down for a little bit so we can focus.
These fiends hit me hard.
Oh yeah, one mana pot left. And this dark blood dude's like almost halfway.
Fucking trees keep getting him on field of vision. Shit.
This is so hard to heal.
Hey, yes, we got another person here.
Yeah.
Oh, a few.
And now they come, yeah.
Oh my god.
We don't need them now.
Slightly disagree. Oh man, this is going much smoother.
It's almost as if these encounters are made for us. Well, that was easy, right?
That was a level 600. Whatever 600 that means.
We're done? Oh, there we go.
Yeah!
Hello, I'm Brennan. Welcome to the stream. You've come just at the wrong time. As usual. Dark Blood Hunter. Although, there should be a jewel around the corner. The Sky Shard. Cresting.
Yep.
Wood of the something, something of the something.
Cool.
Where is it? Whoa, what's this thing? A troll.
Get into a fight.
Yeah, I was looking at the sky shard.
Wait for Jorva.
Just smashing him in the face.
Nailing him.
Alright. Who's dueling? Who's dueling to finish us off? On the banks here.
Yeah.
This is epic.
Yeah, nice place for a duel. Alright. Who wants to...
Alright, let's duel.
Me and you?
Ah, yeah, we haven't dueled yet, I think. Oh, we dueled once.
Have we? Yeah, we drew once.
Yeah, Jove got smashed.
Yeah.
But now, things are a bit different. Who knows?
Oh, shit.
Jewel for me!
Oh, I'm swimming!
There you go. Back up on the thing.
Stay on the banks. Oh, this looks fairly evenly matched. Your fireballs.
Fucking swimming.
Well, maybe stop running and start fighting. Oh. Oh. This is tense. I like it. Oh, he's healing himself. Interrupt now. I'll get out of your way.
I'm too short! You're a taller human than me!
This is fun to watch. I'm gonna go first person, so I get a better view. Actually, I think I'm too short to get a good view. get up on this rock.
Stop running away!
How frustrating is he to find?
You're right. It's almost like he's worried about his survival or some shit, isn't it?
Stab. Fairly even.
Stop moving!
Fine, we need to see some ulties up in there. I'll fight the winner. If this doesn't last like 45 minutes.
There's a snake! Take the snake!
Yeah, bam. Bam, you can do that. Fuck.
Stupid.
The Jew does not stop!
Snake! Snake is dead.
Oh shit. Swimming.
Stabby stab.
You're getting too far away. Come back to my chair. Okay, I'll continue. Come on, kill him. Is this harpy yours?
Two can play the ulti game.
Now you know the power of the dark side of the force. Is that Harpy and Ultimate? Or?
Nah, he's just this companion. Oh shit, that's the biggest daddy. There's a tree in the way, man.
Oh my god, someone killed the other one.
It gets close and then trades and then gets close and then trades.
Finish him! Oh, it's close! Finish him! Healing yourselves!
Stop healing yourself! Oh shit, troll!
Troll! Crowd control! Into! Into!
Bam!
Sorry, I was just looking at my skills and stuff.
Yeah, no worries. The Jew does not stop for no troll.
Come on, troll.
My ulti is taking the troll, so you're lucky.
Heal! Heal!
Yeah, that's not ideal.
DPS bomb.
Oh, that fucking Aquanox is fucking me up.
Get him, finish him, Jova! He's down! Finish him!
Come on!
No! Ultimate!
Oh, for fuck's sake.
What happened? You were just standing there while the storm he got in.
Like, I'm experiencing some lag. My guy just stops for a few seconds every now and then. It's fine. Yeah, I swear something's going on with my connection. It's fine.
Oh shit! Tides have turned! Stormy's back! No!
Damn! I'm gonna call bullshit there.
That's
nice. Nah, GG man, good work.
Alright, I'll take winner.
Should've had you.
Should've had you. So close, so many times. I will say, lag did play a part in that.
So annoying that just both of our heals, man. Every time I thought I had you, you had your fucking ultimate ready.
Are you ready? Out in the water, away from Troll and Snack.
No, like, this, you end up swimming. Let's find somewhere a little bit more flat.
Yeah, this is probably like the worst place to duel with respawning enemies.
Yeah, right.
Fine.
There's another dude just across the lake. What about here?
Campsite right here.
It looks good. Hey, where are you? Okay.
I found a campsite for you.
Just don't run too far.
I'll get ready to not do any damage to you. Oh, spell reflex!
Yeah, pretty much.
Flee to the hills! It was a juke! I haven't spent any time trying to hurt you yet, just heal myself. Survive!
Yeah, I think I know how this is gonna end.
I forgot about that there. Doing.
Make it really hard for you to hit me at all.
Again, you're just annoying to fight, you just keep fucking living.
Oh god.
Thanks for staying in front of Jordan's seat. He really likes it. He's got a bad back after all the adventuring, he likes to sit down for a bit.
Oh, sorry bro.
Oh, what? I can't interrupt your heal.
No, you can't.
Is that your ulti heal?
It's an ultimate.
Yeah, his ulti heal is the worst thing. I guess that his health is just not even moving.
No.
Not that I'm getting much time to damage you.
Nah. You're just all about staying alive.
Oh, sorry.
It sucks because I can't even interrupt it with my OT.
Pray to Jesus.
It'd just be a waste of your ult, man.
Yeah, this is how much damage I can do to you. Nah. I fireballed myself.
Jorma seems disinterested, he's not even looking in your direction, he's looking off into the distance.
The fight does not amuse Jorma.
Oh no, this looks like it.
Yeah. Oh!
Sorry, just kidding.
Just grab him, man. He's like a greased up deaf guy. He's can't catch me.
Oh my god!
So frustrating.
Whoa, some dude just rode in on a shiny camel.
Yeah. Shooting some lightning off.
He get up real quick.
Pray to Jesus! Except it doesn't do anything. Right now.
It did almost 4 grand on me.
Yeah, that's my only spell I use. Damage. Oh, you figured out my weakness. He's reducing my healing capacity. Breezy brain.
Oh, come on. Joel paid to see a fight, not whatever this is.
My fault, he just doesn't give up and die.
Yeah, I don't think the biggest daddy has the DPS to put him down.
Are you even trying to do damage now?
I've been trying to do damage to you the whole time, you haven't dropped below.
That's the only thing keeping you alive.
He's just letting you do it now. Because Daddy didn't win this, he just didn't lose. There's no winners in this fight. This is highly amusing though.
I have like 10% of every resource. Oh god, this might be it.
Yep.
No!
Yes!
That's fantastic. I still don't want to say that Biggest Daddy won that, because I'm pretty sure you just let him beat on you for like 40 seconds.
Well, I don't think he could win.
Jorva, do you wanna do it for good measure?
Yeah, might as well.
Pray loud.
Alright, let's do it.
Alright, hang on. My
I was about to change something. No matter.
Fucking
hell. Hope you have an ulti heal.
Just hit so hard, man. Just let me know.
Nah, can't stop the rock. And for good measure. Oh, come on now. I disagree. After the fucking tedium of killing Spade, that was much more cathartic.
I just don't know why this build is so good against some people and so bad against others still. It's just too squishy sometimes, and I don't know.
Reflective Scales does everything. Because you guys are fireballing each other, and that sends it back with like 20% interest. So every time Spade used it on me, he got messed up.
Puking on this rock.
So artistic.
Alright. Everyone watching, go to theplayboard.com, check out our socials, sub to the YouTube. We'll be back next week. We should probably jump on more times per week. So maybe we will.
Sure.
Do something this weekend. Do something. A little something.
Yeah.
Get something going.
So did some failed PvP, did some dungeons. It's all good.
Job's build will eventually one day work.
Yeah, next time.
Got a lot of morphing and skills to do.
Next time I'll try and get on earlier. Make our own group.
Yeah, right.
Maybe do that like Friday night or something.
Job is really struggling here, man.
Friday night, we'll put a long Zerg campaign in.
Yeah, that could be cool.
Alright.
Take back Cyrodiil.
That's it for me, guys. Chi, adios.
Filters.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, everybody.